I feel good. Do-do-do-do-do-do. I knew that I would. Hey guys, welcome and welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Rika. Hey, hey. If you're new to my channel, welcome to my channel. I post videos where I basically talk about girl stuff, you know, like life, boys, relationships. And most importantly, I talk about these things from a Christian perspective. I'm just somebody who is on this walk with Christ, trying to better myself and better my spiritual well-being, and I'm taking you guys along with me. So if that's something you're interested in, subscribe to my channel because it's lit over here. Today's video is going to be a vlog, but not just any vlog. I'm actually going to cut my hair today. I am so excited, you guys. Always had long hair, like growing up. I just want to get rid of it because I just feel like it'll be a weight off my shoulder and just a new beginning and a fresh start. All right, guys, so let me go get some gas. It is hot today, you guys. It's about 80 degrees out here, and I ain't even lying. So I have this really cool app that I talked to you guys about before. It's called Get Upside, and this app is awesome because you basically get cash back for going to get gas. All you do is literally download the app. I'm going to link it down below so you guys can check it out. But once you download the app, you basically clip where you're going, like what gas station that you're going to. And when you clip that gas station, it tells you how much you're getting cash back for. For instance, it could be like 5 cents, 6 cents, whatever. The most I've had was maybe about 25 to 30 cent cash back, which is pretty cool. And you pay with a debit card. You can't use cash, which I know sucks, but it's really cool. So yeah, today I'm gonna probably get about $25 worth of gas, and I'll probably get about 10 cents back on a gallon. It's free to sign up. You do not have to pay for anything. You simply just download the app. Use my link, because if you use my link, you'll get extra incentives, and you'll also get a perk for signing up.
My car was thirsty.
Let's do this.
Let's do this here. Let's start working.
This right here, you guys, is when I second guess myself. Just kidding. I trust my hairstylist, but I'm not gonna lie, I was very nervous. I think I had more fun than she did.
Come forward, it'll hang.
Hang forward?
Yeah, because I didn't bother this.
So oh, yeah, yeah.
I didn't
yeah.
bother the top at all.
Uh-huh.
So you can have that.
Pretty.
Oh, yeah. Watch. Sit. Watch it change.
Oh, the color's gonna change?
Yes.
Oh, you're gonna make it like the brown?
You'll see it.
Oh dear.
Oh, it's gonna be pretty. It's gonna match what you're doing. And it's my job to watch it.
Wow. It definitely looks like this.
Cheetah.
Mm-hmm.
But see how it's stretching the hair?
Yeah.
So it'd be able to fall over in the face area. Be really nice. But with what you do, but especially if you didn't have a relaxer.
I haven't had one in a while.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I don't have to dye it no more?
It's permanent.
God, it's permanent.
Yeah, but you can go black. Go burgundy, you can go black, you can
yeah.
go dark brown,
yeah.
you can do all of those colors.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Okay,
come on back, baby. It's like a golden.
Yes. It makes your skin so. Yeah. Mm-hmm. It'll look pretty in the sunlight too. Mm-hmm. But she is done. And I am loving this color. OMG. Look how pretty. I love it. I cannot wait to do my makeup and put earrings on. It's so pretty. Look how gorgeous this color is, y'all. I am loving it. So pretty. This is permanent. I did not know it was permanent, y'all. But here we are. New beginnings, fresh new start. She gave me a little edge up and everything, y'all. It's gorgeous in the sunlight. Okay, guys, baby just got back home. So we're gonna get his first reaction of my hair. Let me see if I can set the camera up.
I love it. I suggested this, y'all. My idea, she want to match me.
You like it?
She want to be like her baby. I love it. No, I suggested that. I love it. And you dye the top, check you off.
How you feeling?
I feel great.
I love the top.
It looks great.
Oh, I stink. You stink, I stink.
I stink.
We both stink.
Bath time.
Okay, guys, that concludes this vlog. I really love you guys so freaking much. You guys already know that, though. I cannot wait to make more videos in this little apartment for you guys. Oh, wow. He got more Oreos.
So I was looking for your ice cream. They didn't have ice cream.
Oh, you're looking for my ice cream?
I found the ice cream.
It's okay. Honestly, it's giving me really bad heartburn lately. The chocolate. It's the chocolate in it. Okay, guys, I love y'all. Bye. Stay tuned in for next Monday where I post at 1 p.m.